Episode 3 of this guide will cover DuckTales. You'll be joining Uncle Scrooge and his family on a worldwide treasure hunt. So let's get started. Scrooge's main weapon is his cane. He can use it as a jumping device, or he can use it to knock things out of the way. You'll find a lot of hidden riches by going over the top of the screen to a hidden area. Small diamonds are worth $2,000, large diamonds are worth $10,000, and those very rare red diamonds are worth a good 50 grand. Collecting this M icon will give you temporary invincibility. Just because you're invincible doesn't mean you should pass up the 100 grand up here. This part can be kind of tricky. You'll need to dodge hornets and use careful jumps to get over these blocks. You'll also need launch pads help to get over this chasm. Launchpad will make another appearance here. This time he'll offer you a trip back to Duckburg. By doing this, you can deposit all your earnings back in your bank. However, you can only do this once per stage. Just a little past Launchpad is another hidden area with some treasure. If you go up here, you'll find a shortcut to the boss. If you take the long way, this aisle will charge you $300,000 to pass through. However, you can still pass through without paying the toll. To defeat the Incan Sentinel, you'll need to pogo on its head 5 times. To do this game is rewarded with $1 million treasure. There are treasures galore in Transylvania. You'll need to do a lot of exploring to find them all. Rescuing Huey from this Beagle Boy will yield some valuable information. Head through this secret passage and you'll pick up an extra hit point. Go through this secret passage and head into the right side mirror to get to the end of the level. You'll now fight Magicka Dispel. She'll turn into a vulture and fly at one of 3 levels. Louis will tell you that you need a key before you can enter the African mines, and you'll have to go to Transylvania to get it. You'll find the skeleton key in the first mirror you come to. This is a relatively short area, but there are several different routes you can take. Head through the secret passage on the left side here, and you'll pick up an extra life. Once Mrs. Beakley restores your health, pogo off the flying enemies here, and you'll find a hidden treasure worth a cool $1 million. King Slime will bounce in the you We're now in the Himalayas. Keep in mind that you cannot pogo in the snow or you'll get stuck. You can actually go past the drill and head further right. If you let Launchpad take you back to Duckburg and the 10,000 digit of your score is a 7, you'll be able to do a bonus stage with Gyro Gear Loose. Just make your way through picking up the $10,000 diamonds that Gyro drops. If you can free Bubba Duck from a block of ice, he'll reward you with an extra hit point. Duck into this crevice to avoid the boulder. Bounce off this Beagle Boy to find another hidden area. This giant chasm is actually easier to cross than it seems. Now fight the Yeti. He'll bounce twice across the room, then cause half a dozen snowballs to rain down on you. The moon is a huge area, so you can potentially pick up a lot of cash here. Make your way to the top of the UFO, then pogo up a few enemies and spikes, and you'll pick up another $1 million treasure. You'll need to find 2 items to clear this area. Here's the first one. That key you got will let you get into this room, where you can find Gizmo Duck's remote control. With remote control in hand, Gizmo Duck will blast the wall, enabling you to get to the final part of the area. You need to be careful when dealing with the Beagle Boys. They'll not only do damage to you, but also swipe 10k off of you if you hit them. The Moon Rat is probably the most difficult boss in the game. It moves very quickly, and you'll need to match its speed to mount an effective offense. Pounce on it quickly when it reaches the center of the room. Flintheart Glomgold has just swiped all your treasure and has fled to Transylvania. Before you can face Glomgold, however, you'll have to take out Dracula. the last thing you'll have to do is race Grongold to the top and claim your treasure.